And here in Toronto, a body has been found on the shores off Lake Ontario. Police say the body was found along the rocky shoreline in Toronto's east end. So far, there has been no detail about the victim or the circumstances surrounding their death. The police say it appears that the body had been in the area for some time.